When you come through the crowd, you need to see who will step forward and control him. Control it. Not that as much, right? Otherwise, I have to a little bit hit. Just try to reach, not me, reach him, of course, right? Sometimes you start to reach me. You need to protect him, not protect yourself by him.
It's a great shield.
I don't know. No, that you move, right? You need to see. That's why you need to stay a little bit wider, because I need to see that, or we need to see extra step, because otherwise it's, you know, it's too many people. Even I move, right? When I see how you know work, and then and you can control him with body, like what we study, or with hands.